There was once a battle at a place called Thermopylae. 300 brave Greeks held off a Persian army of 1 million men. A million, you understand this number?
I understand this number.
For 2 days, the Greeks made them pay so dearly, the Persian army lost all taste for battle and were defeated soon after.
What do you have in mind?
Take away the advantage of their guns. We're overconfident we'll use that. Lure them close. Close enough for a sword.
You believe a man can change his destiny?
I think a man does what he can until his destiny is revealed.
What happened to the warriors at Thermopylae?
Dead to the last man.
Yeah.